Hello, this is Mahima Singh and you are watching Village Ki Chori. Jagat Prakash Nadda has become the new president of Bharatiya Janata Party, replacing Home Minister Amit Shah. The 59-year-old BJP leader was handpicked by Prime Minister Narendra Modi for the top post after he was the part of Council of Ministers during the first tenure of Modi as Prime Minister. So here's all you need to know about JP Nadda. JP Nadda was born on 2nd December 1916 to Naren Lal Nadda and Krishna Nadda in Patna, Bihar. His family hails from village of Vijaypur in Bilaspur district of Himachal Pradesh. He was educated at St. Xavier's School of Patna. Thereafter, he did his BA from Patna College of Patna University and LLB from Himachal Pradesh University of Shimla. As a child, he represented Bihar state in All India Junior Swimming Championship held at Delhi. JP Nadda married Malika Nadda on 11 December 1991. Who is currently a professor of history in Himachal Pradesh University and runs an NGO called Chetna. She has received Rajiv Gandhi Manav Seva Award 2010. They have two sons. JP Nadda started his political career in the year 1975 when he joined the then ongoing Sampurna Kranti movement started by the Jay Prakash Narayan movement against the autocratic rule of the then Prime Minister Indira Gandhi. Later he joined ABVP in Bihar where his father was serving as the Vice Chancellor of the Patna University. In 1984, under Nadda's leadership, the ABVP for the first time defeated the Student Federation of India, that is SFI, the student wing of the Left Front in Himachal Pradesh University. JP Nadda then went on to become the Students Union President and held the post of National General Secretary of ABVP till 1989. He became election in charge youth wing of BJP during the Lok Sabha election 1989. In 1991, JP Nadda was made the National President of Bharatiya Janata Yuva Morcha. Since then, he had been involved with BJP. In 1998, JP Nadda became the Minister of Health and Family Welfare and Parliamentary Affairs in Himachal Pradesh State Government and served till 2003. During his tenure, he started several health programs and promoted generic medicines. JP Nadda was elected another term in 2007 elections. After Prem Kumar Dhumal formed a government, he inducted JP Nadda in his cabinet as the cabinet minister responsible for forests, environment, science and technology from the year 2008 to 2010. JP Nadda did not seek re-election to the Legislative Assembly in 2012 and instead got elected to Rajya Sabha. In 2014, during a cabinet reshuffle, Prime Minister Narendra Modi made JP Nadda the Minister of Health. He has also been a member of committees on transport, tourism and culture. Since June 2019, JP Nadda has been working president of Bharatiya Janata Party. If you like the video, do share. For more such videos, keep watching MyNation.